bunch of activities. They're gonna go on a treasure hunt and find some buried treasure, and they're gonna paint their own little mermaids and little mermaid sun catchers. And so we got some activities. Oh, and play paint the fin on the mermaid. So we got some fun stuff going on, but the dining room, party room looks really good. They're all prepared. They should be here any minute. I cannot wait to see Connor's reaction when he sees the room for his birthday party. But this is what it looks like. Got some food. Look at that jellyfish. Coral and some seaweed. We got it all going on here. Got our foods. We got some little seahorse chocolates and some Dory things and some starfish and sand dollars and little gummy fishies. We got a lot going on. It's gonna be fun. We got this little friend hanging from the light. Super cute. But this is the party room. Ollie's very excited to see Grandpa. Is Grandpa here, Ollie? This is the room. Oh, you gotta see the cookies that Nick and I did. Look at that. We even painted them and everything. They look beautiful. It's gonna be party time. Woohoo! The birthday boy is here. He's gonna see their room.
Hello.
Hi. Who's here? Are you ready to see your party room? Are you ready? Are you sure?
Are you sure?
Are you ready to see this room?
Yes.
All right, go ahead.
Come on in. Go in the dining room. Go look.
Hey, buddy. Oh, hey.
What do you think? Is that under the sea?
You like that?
Oh my gosh, it's the best under the sea ever.
Does it look like we're under the ocean?
That's pretty cool.
What do you think?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Doesn't it look cool?
Thank you.
These are on the bubbles.
These are the bubbles because we're under the water. We got fish swimming everywhere.
Daddy.
I see Daddy. Daddy's crazy.
You see the jellyfish?
We got some jellyfish hanging off. Better watch. They'll sting you.
Oh my goodness.
Are they real jelly?
No.
This is so cool.
Do you like it? I know. There's four of them. One in each corner.
What do you have on for your under-the-sea party?
Oh.
What do you have on?
What do you have?
Blue.
Oh, good job!
Mommy.
Oh, Mommy's got blue on.
And Daddy's got mommy.
Oh, there you go.
How you doing, buddy?
She might be a little bit nervous, Connor. She's gonna get a little bit nervous. Are you excited?
What's up, bud?
Are you excited for your party?
Yes.
Yeah?
Are you a hug?
Give Bubby hugs, Connor.
Hi, Nani.
Hi, Nani.
Are you with Nani?
She's so strong.
I know, she's so big. Ollie, don't jump. It's okay.
Connor,
since you are the birthday princess of the day, you get beads.
You got some beads?
So.
Ready?
Beads. You get a crown.
Undersea crown.
Because you are the birthday princess. And you got a pin that says birthday princess. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Okay, so everybody knows you are the birthday princess. We'll have Daddy or Nani do it because Cassie has to make the pasta.
Hi, Bear! Hey,
birthday!
No,
your birthday's
tomorrow.
No, look! Oh,
good! Be good, Uncle
Frank! Are you with Dada?
Am I under the
sleep pants on.
Wow.
Why'd you go see that room?
Are you gonna go for, cause they're all asleep in the car.
They're sleeping.
Everybody.
Ms. Otto?
They're all asleep.
I was wondering why you're by yourself.
Hey, Ollie,
you no, 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 no.
Again, I'm gonna go look at the party room.
What? Sorry?
There's a party room for Connor.
Whoa, a party room.
Yeah.
Wow, look at this.
It's under the sea.
Are we under the sea?
Under the sea. Wow.
No, look. Jellyfish.
Yeah.
Whoa.
I told him, be careful. He'll get stung by those jellyfish. Right, Connor?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What? Oh, so these are the bubble.
There's a bubble, so we're under the water.
I thought they were jellyfish.
Oh, see?
She might get a
Cassie,
little nervous.
Cassie, what's this?
Give her a second to warm up because she will like burst into tears.
What's up?
Come see Connor's birthday room. Look.
Ollie, be good.
Under the sea.
Are you guys under the ocean?
Look at you're under the sea. Here's the bubbles.
What do you think?
And here's the jellyfish.
Whoa. The top one is for me.
And the red.
Okay.
Fish.
Don't touch them though.
We
not until after you eat.
See the bubble, the Amazano, and the jellyfish?
Just don't pull.
Don't touch the jellyfish.
Don't pull it because it's on the light. We don't want the light to fall. That would be bad.
Yeah.
Just touch
the jellyfish.
Yeah, right?
It's not real.
Very cool, right? Do you feel like you're under the ocean?
Yeah.
What do you think?
Want
to your jacket on? What? You want to see another head
cap? I know, she's... She's looking at all this stuff.
Wow, look at all this stuff.
I'm with my
Nami. Do you
want this one? That's
Amazano.
He had Nemo earlier.
Look at the hot dogs. These are sea creatures. Look
yeah, they're sea creatures.
This one has a tentacle going up.
Connor, you have to show them the ocean water.
We'll show them the ocean water.
Where's the ocean water?
No candy, guys. Candy.
It's like, it's just gummy bears, like gummy things. I know. I told them they could each have one.
Did you fake?
My dad has
the cupcakes and the cookies, yeah.
I have gummy bears.
You like them?
I have a gummy bear.
Oh.
But I don't have fish. I don't have fish.
You don't have fish shaped ones? Just regular gummy bears, right?
Yeah.
All right. Do you like the ocean water? Does it taste
not
good?
Even real.
It might
it's
be.
Real, it's real
you never
water.
Know.
Not yet. I can share.
Everybody's eating. There's sea creatures. And there's shell mac and cheese. Connor's holding a cookie.
A fishy.
Hold
up. Ollie, get down.
It got away.
There's a pool in here.
Delicious.
Are you under the sea, guys?
Let's do this.
Hey, okay.
We're under the sea.
Brooklyn. Brooklyn's having Grandpa's finger for her meal. Zombie baby. Ollie, you already had some. Ollie. Ollie, you have to wait.
We had talked about having the
Connor, what are you drinking?
Having the kitchen come out. Kind of a little extension, right?
What are you really drinking? What's it? What did we call it?
Ocean water.
Ocean water? Oh my goodness.
I said ocean water.
Ocean water? We won't. We'll watch it for you. You want to find out what the first activity is? All right. Lola, you want to do it?
Birthday girl.
Sorry, birthday girl. You birthday princess. Right?
Yes.
Okay. So, we're gonna go downstairs and do something fun. So, we're all gonna go downstairs and they're gonna do something fun down there, so.
Okay.
All right, hold on, wait, let me go first. Let me go first.
And then me.
Okay, well, let me go. Well, Ollie might go before you.
Oh, he is. It's like he's a birthday dog.
He thinks he is.
Hi.
All right.
Can I eat the cupcake?
Not yet. Not till we sing happy birthday. All right. What are we going to do?
Do art.
We are going to paint a sun catcher mermaid.
A sun catcher mermaid?
Yeah, it's a mermaid sun catcher. You're going to hang it in your window at home, and it will get the sun, and it will be really, really pretty. It will make pretty things all over the walls.
Like mermaid?
Yeah, look, it's a mermaid. And then you're going to paint it. all different colors. Okay. Does that sound fun?
Sound good. Look.
We're gonna paint.
Suncatcher mermaid.
We're gonna paint. We're gonna do a sun catcher mermaid.
Can I open it?
Wait till everybody comes down. Okay. We gotta
I
wait.
Opened it just a little.
Okay.
That's my starting opening.
Okay.
That's where I know.
Okay. That's Are you my... excited?
Yes.
It's gonna be fun.
Yes. Sitting next to me.
Yeah.
I always want the choir to come sit next.
Well, that's nice.
Because I'm next to Connor.
And well, and Frankie's next to you too.
Me and three, and me and the choir are twins.
Well,
5-5.
Yeah, but you're going to be 6 tomorrow, and then the choir is going to be 6 in a week. Right? Your birthday's coming up too.
Wait, we're both in March.
And you are. You are very right. Are you ready to do something fun? Logan, this is your seat. Okay, guys. There are some rules. You gotta listen. Hold on. Wait.
Everyone got listening.
Frankie. Hold on. Ready? Okay, but listen. Okay, we have some rules. When you guys are doing this project, you have to stay seated. You cannot get up with the paint. You can't go anywhere else besides on these chairs, okay?
Only you have to be not on the table, only on these chairs.
Right. You need to sit right on your chairs. You guys can open them if you want.
Should we make it together?
Here I go.
Can you help? You got it.
I can do it.
Look, we're gonna paint the mermaid.
Yeah.
Oh, it popped out.
Is that gonna be so fun?
Yes.
Ooh.
I got it already.
Is there glass in there?
It's
like a plastic sun catcher.
It's glass. It's glass. In
there. It feels like glass. Do you need help, Frankie?
Ready?
Here, do it this end. It looks like it's already started. Ready? Just pull it open.
Can I paint?
Good job.
All right, what are you gonna paint? What color?
I'm gonna.
You guys can open up all your paints.
Can please help me, Daddy?
I'd be happy to.
Just make sure you don't get it on your clothes or anything. Just try to be very careful, okay?
You only get it on the mermaid.
Yeah, just try to get it right on the mermaid.
Good job! Look at how close you are!
That was so close!
Holly.
Ready, Brady?
Happy birthday,
first
and then.
Where are you
going?
Cassie's the boss.
I want you a
two-type
with them.
Come on. Just...
Ready? Let me pick you up.
1, 2, 3. Okay. And then you were the orange one.
What are you doing?
You're going to hold that. Nope, let me get your card. I'll hold that for you.
Connor, Connor.
Go this way.
Find the wall, Frankie.
You,
know,
where
are
you now?
Your hand. Now, where are you going to get? Put your mermaid tail.
Let him go.
Put your mermaid tail on.
All right, where do you want to stick it?
Got to stick the tail on.
Now you need
your
baby.
Yeah,
babe. Eddie, hold your tail out. Let's put it up there. Oh, you put it the wrong way. Hold on. Flip it over. Here, this way.
Go ahead, put it on.
All right, put it on. Stick it.
Once. I don't know if
I like
put those.
Can I put it on?
Connor. Yeah, you gotta put your blindfold on.
Ready?
Ready? Alright.
He's lining up.
Alright, give me the tail. Give me the tail. Go ahead. Find your tail. Stick it on, Mama.
Yay! Logan!
Stay out of the way. We do flower scores over here.
Everybody, we're
going to
sing nice and slow.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Frank, you get a cupcake.
No, Frankie, you get a cupcake.
Yay!
Finally.
That was very good of you, Frankie.
Oh, is it good?
Is it good?
Yummy?
Say yes.
Yeah. Connor, do you like it? Ollie, you want your cupcake? Come here, Ollie. Somebody's a little excited. I wonder who's a little bit excited to open presents.
Me.
Sit down, and we'll hand you stuff, okay?
I will choose one.
No, how about we hand them to you first, okay?
Well, this present has to stay right there.
Yes.
Because it's pretty big.
It is pretty big.
And Sakura can help me with that present.
What? Okay, that's fine.
Sakura can help me with this present.